Hey there, welcome back to Hatching Out 3 Let's Play. In the last episode, we went to a Fartos to infiltrate Nefarious base, which is what we did. And then we came back to the Static Phoenix. We also unlocked the best armor we could with, which is why we have a lot less bolts. We also unlocked the Bouncer, the Shield Charger, and the Plasma Code, because if you unlock them from Slim, he gives you them for free. But if you buy them from actual vendors, they'll cost you a lot more money, a lot more bolts. So we're heading to Tyhrranoid, which is the location we unlocked last episode when we returned, because Clank did his whole speech like, "My people, we need to attack." But Clank's wrong, to be honest. But we do now have the best armor and probably the probably the coolest looking armor on this game. And now we've got to avoid the rockets. And around we go. Ow, didn't avoid that one very well. Didn't avoid that one very well. I think I probably could do quickly just in my quick select to add the new weapons onto it. Just an item I'm never moving into the weapon section. So yeah, it's why we also now only have 24,000. Because you can't just spend it all. Boxes to earn more money. Okay, well, the advantage of the shield charger is it means that we're not super limited, we're not limited to having to duck and weave as much. We can't actually buy that from the PDA. That's kind of a little bit annoying. Then you need to switch the laser. Rents seem to have gone up a little bit quicker than the plasma power though. Ow. And before we do that, we'll just that's when you've got the bolts. Because we still need a mill for the rhino and let the shield charger just take it down. There we go. As we take down the base. And
nice work, Red.
Yes, and then they got turned up sticks and levers. Leaving us to deal with everything, as they always do. How nice is that? Okay, we need to collect half our ammo. So yeah, that literally only leaves us with one weapon. One or two. The rhino, the quackery, and the rip inducer. Yeah, we'll go from left to right this time. Charge! Charge! Trying not to drive into the wall. Okay, we'll probably just use the break the boxes, go back to the bench, so realizing that you can pick up the these weapons in actual ammo crates. It's so close to being the next V. There we go. And they got the best of the bench to V2. It does still one hit me away from my shield charger, which isn't fun. It does a little bit too far backwards. I'm gonna do that again. Did my ammo stay? No, it didn't. That's really annoying. I went fractions too far backwards. But okay. Is that the tyhrranoid? No. Stop nearly running into things. Aha, they can't hit me when we're running the circle. It's true, they can't hit you if you're running a circle. So about what, two and nearly a half on the bouncer? That's the second one. That's the second one done. Maybe it goes down here. So it looks like it's. This one next. Back up. Just to give us that base defense. Listen, the bench is really quite good. We're already back up to 100,000. We'll just charge into the wall, but. Nearly at B3. It's an easy break. Charge boots, something we can go for you, refill up with ammo. We have to leave that there, because it's only around here. It's not like, it's on the other side of the map. I missed. Up. It's so close. And like, it's unbelievably close right now. It's for like, I'd say, minimal. 10 seconds, but for this is big tyhrranoid. Which I reckon I'm probably gonna use my better weapons for. To make this fight a little bit quicker. Oh wait, this is also the same fight Quark takes on. Oh crap, that didn't listen. Yeah, it is. So we'll get the multi disc now. It's crawling around on the ceiling. It's got a big mouth. Fire! There we go, I thought you got his half health. Like, the multi distance is nearly as big as Ratchet's head. Yeah, this is really cool, because you get to see it from the tyhrranoid's effective perspective. So I'm gonna juice this up all the tyhrranoids. Back to the weapon one. Just have a quick look to make sure we're on the right way. Yeah, could we just turn down here? I don't have enough ammo in it. There we go. Oh look, did we do? We'll do the challenges next. I think we killed it because we got the cutscene of the weapon level that we got. We didn't get the cutscene of Quark stamping on the thing and taking all the credit. Okay, that's interesting. We'll do the challenges on Tyhrranoid's next episode. We heal a weapon. That'll be of course where we end today's episode, so thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!